to be anything you want. Hey girl, let me talk to you. If I was a boy then,
hey!
Hi, my name's Carrie, and I'm a nail biter. Been at it since I was 8 years old. In fact, both my sisters do it too. I think we were passed down a rope nail biting gene, because my parents don't bite. I think I'm subconsciously embarrassed by it though. But I never tried to kick the habit. I mean, it repels a lot of people, but at least my lovely, gorgeous girlfriend, Annie, accepts it. I'm pretty sure.
Yellow.
Carrie? I don't know how to say this, but I think she stopped seeing Shadow for a while.
What? Why?
It's just that. I don't really like your eating habits.
Eating habits? Hello? Hello?
I can't believe she dumped me. I found her on a dating site and over Skype. She agrees to be my girlfriend. Then one day, she moves here to KL and we finally get to meet in person for the very first time in real life. But then, she notices my nails and she dumps me. Well, I know these nail biting habits have to go if I have any hopes of having a girlfriend. Doing some digging online, I came across this article with some suggestions on how to stop biting. So, I thought I'd give it a shot. Band-aids? Sounds like a pretty good idea at first, but then I tried showering with them. They just slip right back off, and replacing them wasn't cheap at all. The next thing they suggested was just try keeping your hands busy. Worked for a moment, but every time, sure enough, the call to bite just comes back. Next thing on the list was this nail polish thing that makes your fingernails super bitter. This time, I was getting somewhere. The stuff was so bitter, I felt like throwing up just tasting it. But it worked, and that's all that mattered. I knew this was my chance to get it back.
It's you.
Hi, Annie.
오늘 콘서트부터 취소해.
This is nice.
그렇게 못 하겠는데요.
아버지, 꼭 그럴 필요까지 있을까 싶다.
네, 제가 그만둘게요.
넌 빠져.
콘서트부터 취소 안 하면은 매체에 다 뿌리겠대. 옛날 아미 때부터 립싱크 해주던 애라고.
그래. 엄마네사.
What is this?
It's where I used to stop biting.
What? It's over, Carrie. Take me home.
Annie, wait.
Well, I guess I'm back at square one now. I found a way to stop the biting, but even that wasn't enough. And that stuff, God, it tastes horrible too. I don't even know if the suffering is even worth it. Maybe if I just let it be. But could there ever be someone that accepts me for me though?